I'm using my old phone to stream. And apparently there was an app that popped up that canceled the stream. So, yeah, that was great. Hi, JD, by the way. Yeah, I'm trying an old phone for better camera quality. And I'm just a little bit frustrated that some app popped up and ended. So if it keeps happening, I may have to go back to my new phone. If it happens about two more times, I will give up and whatnot. Fuck you, old man. Like I said, these are going to be some pretty easy battles, at least until we hit to the 50 mark, so just a heads up. It's not going to be like quality battling. I just wanted to show off that I can do this, and I have done this. How are you, my friend? How are you, by the way? Good, just editing. Are you editing the video you were talking about, or are you editing that and my stuff? Oh, my vid? Okay, cool. I can't wait for the rewatch that, because that was the pay-per-view. Darn it! Alright, we're almost done through the first 10 floors. I think every 10 floor I'm gonna switch it up with who's starting out front. Burn, bitch. JD, what else are you up to today? Battle number 9. Let's go. So in order to get all the starters, you have to basically you have to do all these without switching any Pokemon out from the PC and leaving. Like, you have to stay in the Mountain Battle the whole time in order to get any of the starters. So that's what we're gonna do. Down Chikorita. Going good. Alright, the boss of the first 10 floors, Vander. Starts out with a zigzag, giving him a chop. Whismers up next. And Vander has been squashed like a bug he is. Not like Ringo, though. Okay. So I think next we're going to use Rogue and Chico next. We're at 11. I said I was going to save every 10 floors. Yeah, as you can tell, I put a lot of time into this game on this file. Starting of floor 11, they get a little bit stronger. Not too strong from what we've seen before. Yeah, as you can see, they're still like pretty much in the level 10s. I don't know, maybe I'll get to 50 and stop. I don't know. I'm really just depending. It's going to be depending on my mood. Battle 12 complete. Here we go with the sailor, Gretton. He actually has, for being in the lowest levels, he has one of the best defensive walls in Shuffle. And Why Not could be a defensive wall too, just because of the counter stuff. You said Popeye? I'm a little bit confused, JD. Why are you saying Popeye? Oh, the sailor, right. I mean, he looks like he would be a buffed up Popeye. I mean, you could tell by his arms and shit. I mean, his arms do look like Popeye arms. I wouldn't be surprised if, like, Popeye inspired some of these guys. Look at a better up look at him right here. I mean, look at those arms. Like, his biceps are no nearly as strong as his fucking forearms and hands. It's ridiculous. Anyway, that was Battle 13. 14. I was so happy when Chico evolved into Crobat, and I was so happy when I found Rouge. I can't remember if I'm pronouncing it right. I don't really know. I think even in the main series of the playthrough, I was like, I kept flipping, alternating between them. So, I could just be an idiot, which I probably am. Halfway through the second area, pretty much. Totodile and Feebas. Or Feebass, because that's what it is. We have a Snubbubble. Sit down. Get about of here. Number 17. Just the Ralts, huh? Number 18, I'm walking up to her as she's a holy shit. Buffer than buff itself. Could go above the first part that got cut off. I could do this part till I get to 25 and just do like 25 battles per episode. That sounds about good. So I can split it up and hopefully it won't be like super long in the series. That way, if we do 25 times that by 4, should be 4 other videos. 3 other videos. Not counting the fuck up that happened earlier. Larvitar. Shadow Ball. There we go. Now level up, throw, get those stats even. Alright. The boss for this round. Or I could do every 20, but I think 25 would do. Stop. Plus, I'm kind of hungry, and I probably should have ate before I started streaming. But I was like, I really want to get this started. So. Alright, the boss of Area 2. Starts off with Lotad and Wingull. Mudkip is the last one. Alright. I think it's only fair we show a little bit of Rogue and Jummy before, Mercury and Jummy before we end off the episode for today. Just pop out of Sailor Man. Now, these battles are going to get a lot more tough in, once you hit Area 3, because they jump from the 10s to upper 20s. Still not really an issue for the team right now. Togetic and Goldeen. Togetic's not a bad Pokemon. Goldeen could be better. But I'm probably going to stream the next 25 today as well. Just going to take a little bit to relax and eat, and I'll be back on the stream. So hopefully everyone's okay with that. Koffing and Fanfy, two pretty good Pokemon. When they fully evolve. They're both pretty good defensive walls. Flappy, another good Pokemon. No, my Pokemon. Alright, two more battles, I'm gonna cut it off. Nose Pass and Mighty Yamma. It says Mighty Yamma at first, I think. Look at this animation here. Because he like spazzes the fuck out. And that's going to do it for this part of the video, guys. Tune in if you're staying watching on Twitch. Tune in later today. If you're watching this on YouTube, tune in later on in the channel. Oh, wait, no. I have one more to do. I was in my outro before I even noticed it was not 25. Whoops. Drop my controller. And now I can start doing my outro. Thanks everybody for watching. Thanks JD for sticking in here and watching at least the first part of this mountain battle shenanigans. But yeah, I will see you guys in the next one. I'm going to save here. And bye.